Yo, in today's video, we're gonna have Von Miller on the Los Angeles Rams simulation because, as you, I'm sure you know by now, Von Miller is now part of the Los Angeles Rams. The Denver Broncos traded away one of their all-time players to get a second round and a third round pick, and the Rams are really going all out here. Only a few more days till the trade deadline, I think. I think 2 more days. And they bring in Von Miller, which I think Von Miller would do pretty good, but I don't feel he's worth a 94 in Madden wise. But let's go and see how he does in the sim. Also, I do know he's wearing 59. I wanted to give him 58 really badly, but someone else is wearing 58, and I don't know who it is actually, but someone was already wearing it, so 59 was the closest we could do. All right, let's go and see how he does in the Madden sim though. So the first game with Von Miller as a Los Angeles Ram, they actually lose 17 to the 24. So they didn't put that many points up on the board, not even 20, so maybe the offense's fault there. But again, giving up 24 points is not that ideal. Ryan Tannehill with an interception and Matthew Stafford with a touchdown, but two interceptions. Derrick Henry with two rushing touchdowns. It looks like Sony Michel picked up a touchdown as well. Go check the receiving stats real quick. Julio Jones with 123 yards. Cooper Kupp only with 69 yards. Josh Reynolds against his former team is 47 yards. Darrell Henderson had one reception for 30 yards. So the leader in tackles, let's go and check the defense is what the video is about. It's about defense. So leader in tackles was Jalen Ramsey. Tackles for losses is normally a D lineman instead, more times than not. And no, I don't see Von Miller anywhere here. So Von Miller does not look like he's having that great of a first game as a Ram, according to Madden. And Aaron Donald had 3.5 sacks, which is absolutely amazing, but that's just Aaron Donald doing what he does normally. But no, Von Miller didn't get a sack, not a tackle for loss. So Von Miller did not do good his first starting game. Second starting game, and the Rams actually lose again, and this time to a divisional rival, the 49ers. 49ers with 31 and the Rams with 24. So that is more high scoring. So I guess you could blame that on the defense. Jimmy G with three touchdowns at a rating of 146. That's a very, very high rating. Matthew Stafford with three passing touchdowns and one interception. Trey Sherman, Sermon, I mean, has a touchdown. Yeah, Cooper Kupp, there we go. This is the stuff Cooper Kupp has been doing this season. Not that 69 yards. He had three touchdowns for Cooper Kupp. Cooper Kupp's been absolutely amazing this year in real life. Emmanuel Mosley gets the most tackles. Let's go ahead and check the tackles for loss now. But Cooper Kupp's just been having an absolutely amazing year. There you go. Von Miller has a couple tackles. I think it said he had five. So, I mean, it's not bad, but he's not having like any sacks to you so far. Again, this is a 94 overall, so like it seems like he really doesn't perform like a 94 in my opinion. But he did end up did getting a sack as he's right there. Aaron Donald got three sacks though, but Von Miller was able to get a sack. So that's good for Von Miller finally getting a sack, but hopefully they can get some winning on the board, and it's not going to happen against the Green Bay Packers. They lose 30 to 17. I don't know if Madden just hates the Rams in simulation, but this makes absolutely no sense how they're losing this many games, especially with their amazing defense already improving. But anyway, let's go check the stats. AJ Dillon with a touchdown. He also had a fumble as well. Let's go. Oh, looks like Matthew Stafford picked up a rushing touchdown as well. Allen Lazard with 92 yards. Davante Adams with 85, but two receiving touchdowns. Robert Woods with a touchdown. Let's go ahead and check defense. Taylor Rapp with the most tackles. Let's go ahead and check the tackles for loss. Aaron Donald with two. I don't really see Von Miller anywhere near here. No, so no tackles for loss. Again, it's been a very quiet start for Von Miller. Hopefully, he had a sack. He leads the team in sacks with 1.5, which I mean, I get. Okay, that's pretty good. Definitely better than what he has been doing. But again, still no winning for the Los Angeles Rams. And that comes to winning right here. They finally win, and it's against the Jacksonville Jaguars. So yeah, I would be happy about a win, but it's also against the Jags, so you got to take that with a grain of salt. Everyone should be able to beat the Jags. All right, Matthew Stafford with two passing touchdowns, but also two interceptions. Trevor Lawrence did the same exact thing, two passing touchdowns and two interceptions, although Matthew Stafford had a lot more passing yards. James Robinson with 79 yards and Carlos Hyde with a touchdown. Sony Michel with 2 rushing touchdowns. Let's go check the defense now. Miles Jack with 17 tackles. That is quite a bit of tackles in one game. That is actually a lot of tackles. But tackles for loss, let's go ahead and see. Doesn't seem like Von Miller's been getting that many tackles for loss. Right there, he got one, but seems like Von Miller's been getting sacks, if anything, but he hasn't been getting many. So, not on here. And this is around the end of the season, and the Rams actually did this bad in simulation. I don't know why EA is hating on them so much, but they literally finished 8-9, and keep in mind, I did this from the Play Now live, so this took over literally right now if Von Miller was traded, so they already had all the wins they had earlier this season. Let's go check the stats, though, of everyone around. Matthew Stafford did pretty good. I think he definitely slowed up because right now Matthew Stafford is playing absolutely amazing. And speaking of quarterbacks playing amazing, guys, we did a NFL quarterback tier list video. That video will be linked down in the description below if you guys seem interested in watching something like that, see where your favorite quarterback ranks. Go ahead and click the link in the description for a quarterback tier list video. Cooper Kupp, 12 receiving touchdowns and 1,449 yards. Robert Woods with 9 receiving touchdowns. Just going to check the defense, though. Jordan Fuller with the most tackles. QB sacks, obviously it's going to Aaron Donald, but let's see how many Von Miller got. Von Miller with 8. It's kind of open a little bit more, maybe double digits, but I guess EA just doesn't like the Los Angeles Rams and Madden, but I feel this is a pretty interesting video. Comment down below if you want you guys have any more video ideas. I feel this is pretty interesting, and if there are any more big moves before the trade deadline, I'll go ahead and do a video on that. All right, guys, make sure to go ahead and leave a like and subscribe for more Madden. If you don't like Madden, which I don't know why you're watching this video if you don't, but we have Red Dead and GTA 5 online on the channel as well. All right, guys, see you in the next video. Bye.